Okay, folks, so today I came to Arroyo City at the park, and nice day, really windy, but I'm glad that I came over here to get out of the wind. Tried a new spot. I ended up catching a couple of huge gaff tops, which was fun. Then I caught a couple of trout, and that was fun. And had some live shrimp. They had some live shrimp here, and didn't keep anything, but I do hope you enjoy the video. And remember, folks, keep it simple, real simple. It might be a trout. Yes. Yes. Oh yeah. No, 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 no. Hold on. Hold on. Give me 1 second. No, 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 no. No, no, hold on. Hold on. Okay. Dirty little trout. Let's see. He's a small one. The other way, buddy. There you go. All right. This is. It's probably another big, huge gaff top. Very strange fight. Yeah, it's a gaff top. I feel it. I don't know. Yep. Damn. Jeez. Whoa, look at the size of this guy. Dang it. Whew. I know, buddy. Hold on. Hold on. Okay. Look at that guy. A fight. And I hate what they do. See your line here. I can see that. That's a slimy little humdinger. Whoa. Got something. When I was messing around. Yes. Good head shaker. Dang it. There we go. Okay. Oh, there, little buddy. Yeah, that was kind of fun. Hard head. These are the worst ones. It's stinging. I hate these guys. Another hard head. Tail, by the way, shaking. Another gaff top. Okay, so I think that makes four. What is this one? Another hard hit, dang it. Another calf top. Fucking catfish. Whoa, no, this is a trout. Oh my God. No, no, no. I think you're keepable. Okay. Hold on. Okay. Let's take a look at this one. All right. Sorry, bud. Hold on. I gotta make sure. Yes. Gotta keep her. There you go. Nice. All right.